So this is the Xperia TL. It's also called the Bond phone. It's nicknamed the Bond phone because you're going to see this product in the upcoming James Bond movie Skyfall that premieres in November. So we have a lot of cool James Bond content that's preloaded in the Xperia TL, which I'll show you in a bit. Let's talk about some of the specifications, though. You have a great camera story. It starts with a 13-megapixel camera with the X-MORE-R for mobile sensor and full HD 1080p recording capability. And you have the fast capture with quick launch. We have a real camera key there that takes you quickly from your lock screen from standby to your first shot in a little over a second. And then going from shot to shot in a little under a second. And once you've taken your shots, you view them on the beautiful HD screen powered by the Mobile BRAVIA Engine. So you have a 720p screen. And for viewing and editing your photos and videos, we have a new Sony application, media application, called Albums. That gives you a lot of editing capabilities. First up, when you see how it's laid out, you have the ability, of course you can zoom in on an individual photo once you've selected it. That's nothing new, right? But you have this ability within the album itself to zoom in on the album. Here's some of the preloaded content from Skyfall. So we have cool photos of the movie and also videos of behind the scenes, the making of Skyfall. And I select a photo. Let's flip it landscape. Within this same album application, I've got some good editing capabilities. So I go to edit photo. I have more than 25 editing options. So I can select the things that are filters, or if I want to adjust the gradients for various types of lighting, I can do that. I can affect the coloring of it. And you can do nifty things like go and flip a photo too. So let's say I want the gun on this side. No problem. I can flip it over, and now I've changed the orientation of the photo. So you got a lot of cool things there. Let me back out of the photo and show you also that you have a tab for geomapping. So all the photos that you take are placed on the map. Now you can go as tight as you want, the street level, of course. Here we have a more global view because James Bond travels around the world. But let's go ahead and select one. This one has 7 photos or videos taken within that location. And it shows me a film strip of those photos. And then again, I can go in and select the one I want. The geo-mapping is automatic if you have the geo-tagging and GPS turned on within the camera. But if not, I can go and I can manually add it and drag it over to the map if I want to later on. What's also cool from a James Bond perspective is that this phone, the Xperia TL, is going to come with one SmartTag, one Xperia SmartTag that's preset for the phone to respond with some cool James Bond stuff.
That's an NFC.
This is an NFC SmartTag, right. So I put it up to the NFC sensor, and that's going to program 2 things. It's going to take me to the James Bond 007 website, and it's going to play the James Bond theme song. Now later, you can go and you can change that to whatever you want, but out of the box, it gives you some more cool James Bond stuff to do.
Okay, that's true.
And also, you have themes for your background image. Do you press and hold? Go into the themes, the wallpaper, and you see I've got the Daniel Craig one there right now. But we also have, let me go back to the right wallpaper. Go to the Xperia wallpapers. And then you have kind of like a Goldfinger type of image.
Yeah.
But I can go to Daniel Craig, or I can go to the gun barrel, camera barrel type of shot too from James Bond and choose one of those. And then customize my home screen for James Bond as well. What's cool also with NFC is we now have the ability to do instant connections with audio devices too. So at IFA in Berlin, we announced a little while ago that we have a speaker ball product and some headphones that will be coming out in the market. So say I go into the wobble floor and I'm playing this song now, the music's playing in the phone, I go and make contact with the speaker, there's no pairing involved, it just automatically transfers the audio to the speaker.
Yeah, you guys can't hear it now, but it is pretty good.
It's kind of noisy here, yeah. So. And then likewise with these headphones from Sony, I go in and it's transferring the audio again, instantly, from device to device.
It's very nice. So when do you expect this to hit the market?
Well, we haven't announced the timing just yet.
So let's just pray and hope by the time the movie gets here, I should be holding my Bond card.
Let me just say, wouldn't that be lovely?
Okay.